Jehovah, you are the Most High God. Jehovah, you are the Most High. Jehovah, you are the Most High God. You are the Most High God. You are the reason why we are saved. Jehovah, you are the Most High God. Jehovah, you are the Most High. Jehovah, you are the Most High God. You are the Most High God. We enter His gate with thanksgiving in my heart. We enter His call, we pray. We say, this is the day that the Lord has made. We rejoice for He has made me glad. He has made us glad. He has made us glad. We are so glad. We rejoice for He has made us glad. Hallelujah, He has made us glad. We are so glad. We rejoice for He has made us glad. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Lord. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hosanna. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna. Let's begin by appreciating the King of Kings. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, whatever your time arising, you are welcome to this day 3 of this special service, special program, crossover to recover and take over. Crossover to recover and take over. This day 3. Father, we want to thank you. Lord, we want to appreciate you because you are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. You are the Ancient of Days. 3 more days to go in 2020. Thank you for your protection. Thank you for your guidance. Thank you for your mercy. Father, we bless your name. Father, we appreciate you. Makali Masia da Huma Liga. Zeriwata Sanda Liga Sanda. Iretusaga. Lord, we thank you. We thank you, Lord. Malima Suta Lobosia Daba. Inda Kulima Sanda. Lord, we appreciate you. We give you all the glory. We give you adoration. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Makuli Masanda Lika. Eda Limusia da Kusha. In Jesus' name we pray. I want us to lift our voice and cry and say, my Father, my Savior, is there any way I've sinned against you? Please have mercy on me. Lord, is there any way I've sinned against you? Lord, have mercy. Let your mercy prevail today. Any way we have sinned against you, that will not allow prayer, Lord, let your mercy prevail. 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 Let your mercy answer for us. Let your mercy answer for Labo Shada Musa. Let your mercy prevail. Let your mercy, Lord, let our blood be washed. Let it be cleansed away, O Lord, by your precious blood of love. In the name of Jesus, Bakunima Sanda Limusida, Eliba Suda Rumusoto Monica. In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, it is very difficult to take over. When you to recover something, it's not by gentle hand. You have to recover it by force. Because the word of God says from Matthew chapter 11, verse 12. Matthew verse 11, chapter 11. It says, right from the day of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffered and violently taken by force. You are going to cry to God, say, my Father, my Savior, whatever will not allow me to take over, do not allow me to recover, set it on fire. Say, my Father, anything in my life, any situation around me that will not allow me to take over, that will not allow me to recover, set them on fire. Set them on fire. Makala bosada, elia tasandaga, eluka sadaga, ida ada yaga, elua. Father, every hindrance, every blockade that will not allow to recover, Father, set them on fire. Set them on fire. Makale mosiada, eli masuda romoseda, ala kosegede, endali masada. In Jesus' name we pray. When a man is willing, Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. He said, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. Brethren, you cannot, if a man is willing, you cannot overtake. You can run. Say, my father, every spirit of weariness in my life, every tree of tiredness in my life, Father, I rebuke them in Jesus' name. Every spirit of weariness and tiredness in our life, we rebuke in the name of Jesus. We rebuke the spirit of weariness. We rebuke the spirit of tiredness. We say no to you. Makala Ganada, you spirit of weariness, we rebuke you. Get out of our life in the name of Jesus. Sakata Limasada, Eli Mosuda Ramasada, Abaya, in Jesus' name we pray. Discouragement is a willingness. Discouragement is spirit of weariness. Say, Father, every spirit of discouragement in my life, I rebuke in the name of Jesus. I rebuke in the name of you, spirit of discouragement. You are downcasting. We rebuke in our life in the name of Jesus. You spirit of discouragement. We rebuke in Jesus' name. Makata Lima. We rebuke in the name of Jesus. Makali Moso. Every spirit of discouragement. Physical discouragement, spiritual discouragement, we rebuke in the name of Jesus. Get out of our system in the name of Jesus. Makala Musanda, Eduaya Gada, Segalabasa, Elia Sandaba, Roko Shedebo, Yema Sanda Yaga, Andaraga Sandaraba, Elia Sada, Eduka Sada, Elia Sada, Akasada, Elia Sada, Ilaga Sandaraba, Rekushanda, Elia Sada, Elihanda Yaba, Elusanda, Anda negusia, erikasada, ikusia daga, anda yagada, ilusanda, milusanda, iluasada, iluasada, iliko, you spirit of discouragement, you spirit of weariness, you spirit of physical discouragement, spiritual discouragement, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. We say, get out of our system, get out of our system, in the name of Jesus. Malimusanda, eda ata, in Jesus' name we pray. In that 1 Samuel chapter 30, that be our anchor scripture. In that chapter, 1 Samuel chapter 30, that be our anchor scripture. The Bible say in that 1 Samuel chapter 30, verse 3, it says David and his men, they came to the city and they said he was born with fire. And by the time you go to verse 6, the Bible says David was greatly distressed. David was greatly distressed, for the people spake of stoning. Distress is one part of discouragement. Distress is kind of weariness. The Bible said David was distressed. He was discouraged. And they want to stone him. I like you to cry because say, Father, whatever is making me to be distressed spiritually, today, set your fire on them. Take your fire on them in the name of Jesus. My father, whatever in our life that is making us to spiritually distress, to be physically distressed, Father, set it on fire. Take it away from us in Jesus. You spirit of distress. My father. In Jesus' name we pray. There is somebody here, you just had the news that was not comfortable. Because of that, your adrenaline, your system was discouraged. You were weak. Father, in the name of every spirit of weakness in that person, be exchanged for the strength of God. Be exchanged for the strength of God. You spirit of weakness, the willingness in the life of that person, by this unpalatableness, be exchanged for the strength of God. Be exchanged for the strength of God in the name of Jesus. You spirit of weakness, we rebuke in the name of Jesus. Get out of our system. You spirit of weakness, get out of our system in the name of Jesus. Spirit of distress, financial distress, business distress, career distress, we rebuke you. Get out of our system in the name of Jesus. Get out of our system in the name of Jesus. Makata yakata, eli masua daga, ede adaga, adaraba, reposadaba, elusa. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
When the enemy want to capture a child of God, the first is to deflect him spiritually. Say, Father, to deflect the person spiritually. Say, Father, every spiritual deflament, ayakata, every spiritual deflament, everything that deflates me spiritually, today in the name of Jesus, get out of my system. I receive strength from the altar of grace. I receive strength from the altar. I say, Father, I receive strength from the altar of grace, from every spiritual defilement, from every deflament spiritual. We receive strength on the altar of grace, on the altar of God, because the word of God told us in Hebrews chapter 4 verse 16, he said, let that come to the throne of grace so that we can receive mercy, so that we can say, Father, we are in the throne of grace now. We are sat on this throne of grace. Father, we extend our weakness for your strength in Jesus' name. We extend our weakness for your strength in Jesus' name. Every deflament is spiritual, man. Every deflament is spiritual. Father, I say right now, be esteemed for the strength of God. Be esteemed for the strength of God. Be esteemed for the strength of God. Makada Muskada, Elusiga Dogo, Roto Sagada, Inda Romoshiga, Elia Tuga, Menusada, Adusiga. In Jesus' name we pray. When somebody is grieved in the spirit, that person is weak. You cannot pursue. You cannot overtake. So we are going to say, Father, every grief in my spirit, I say, be esteemed for the strength of God. Every grief in any spirit here, under the sound of my, be esteemed for the strength of God. Malada siga robo shege, melusada yaga, anda lega sanda, eli asada, eli asada ya, roko shege de, eli asada, bako sanda yaga. Every grief in the spirit, every grief be esteemed for the strength of God. Every grief in the spirit be esteemed for the strength of God. In the name of Jesus, every grief in the spiritual be esteemed for the strength of God. In the name of Jesus, Bakura Boshega, Melusandaka, Adayakataka. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to cry, God, say, my inner man, my soul, my spirit, catch fire. Catch fire, my inner man, my soul, my spirit. Catch fire of the Holy Ghost. Receive fire of the Holy Ghost. My inner man, my spirit man, my soul. Receive the fire of the Holy Ghost. Receive the fire of Holy Ghost. Everything in me, receive the fire of the Holy Ghost. Send down fire, fire, Holy Ghost, fire, fire, fire. Send down fire again. Holy Ghost fire, send down fire, fire, fire. Holy Ghost fire, 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 send down fire again. Holy Ghost fire, fire, send down fire, fire. Holy Ghost fire, 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 send down fire again. Holy Ghost fire in the name, Father, send down your fire. Send down the Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Send down the Holy Ghost fire. Release the fire of Holy Ghost upon our territory, upon our environment, upon this fire. Holy Ghost fire. Take over. Holy Ghost fire. Saturate this environment. Consume every strange fire. Every strange altar. Burn it again this prayer meeting. Holy Ghost fire. Consume them. Every strange fire. Every territorial fire. Every strange fire. Every divine fire. Holy Ghost fire, consume them in Jesus' name. Makata lima sege, melukasha dayaga. Every strange fire in the environment, strange fire in anywhere that is affecting anybody that is praying. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Makali masandaya, eliata no mosinda, melusiga no mosinda, eliata zaga, zeatu zagala, melusika. I take authority in the name of Jesus Christ over every territorial power, every territorial demon, every forces of darkness in this vicinity, and wherever your people are, I take authority over them in the name of Jesus. Malato sadaba, elusidaba, yekezuga, you that spirit husband, you have tormented that person for so long. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord rebuke you. You spirit man, you spirit husband, you have tormented that life for so long. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Lord rebuke you. Holy Ghost fire consume you. You You impostor. They have been tormenting that sister. They've been tormenting that brother. That you all, you impostor, in the red garment, in the demonic filthy garment. Holy Ghost fire, consume that impostor in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, consume that impostor in the name of Jesus. Every territorial demon that have been tormenting your daughters, that have been tormenting your sons, in the name of Jesus, receive deliverance in the name of Jesus. Malata Sagada, Elusandava, every territorial powers, territorial demon that have been tormenting somebody, that have not given them freedom. Today, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, burn them. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Makato Siga, Lord, you said in your word, in Hebrews 12:29, that you are a consuming fire. Father, for every daughter of Zion, for every daughter of Sarah, that are being tormented by the impostor, by spirit wife, by spirit husband. Father, oh Lord, show them your consuming fire. Show them that power of consuming fire. Consume every forces of air, every forces of darkness, contending with your people's glory, contending with their destiny. In the name of Jesus, Malia Tusege, Elia Tusaga, Atasada. Ah, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every woman, every person that is somebody there, you always feel like eating. You always feel like eating the wings of the animal, of the chicken. There is somebody there. There is a demonic habit of eating the wing of chicken, eating the life wing of a chicken. That demon living in that body, in the name of Jesus Christ, I say, loose her, let her go. You demon that always ask somebody after eating the heavy meal to go and eat the wings of animal, in the name of Jesus, that demon, get out of that body, in the name of Jesus. Makula Basanda, Melushika Robose, from today, you are delivered from eating the wings of chicken, in the name of Jesus. The blood of your delivery is set you free from eating the wings of the chicken, in the name of Jesus. You are delivered. Makala Mosenda, Eli Tosa Gada, Belushigara, I decree in the name of Jesus Christ, every evil sacrifice to limit somebody, Makutaba, every demonic sacrifice orchestrated from the coming of earth to limit somebody from advancing, the evil sacrifice, receive the Holy Ghost fire, be consumed by fire. Every demonic sacrifice, every evil altar, Makatala, every altar erected against somebody's progress, I say, altar be roasted by fire. Altar be roasted by fire. Every demonic altar raised against somebody's destiny, raised upon somebody's glory to contend with your glory. Altar be roasted by fire. Altar be roasted by fire. In the name of Jesus. Father, Malimo Shigaraba, in the Sakata, I decree and declare, in the name of Jesus, Father, everyone that is contending with your people here, Father, contend with them. Every forces of air, every power of darkness, contending with your people's glory, Father, contend with them. In the name of Jesus, I don't care how long this contention has come for, the Lord deliver you, the Lord set you free from every power of contention, from the covers of darkness, in the name of Jesus. Melusandada, Melushigada, Atayagada, Eluasada, Ata Romoseke, Elu Ataka, Elu Shigada, Rokosanda, Ata Lukose, Elu Kasa. There is somebody here, I don't know who you are, that leopard is always appearing to you in the dream. Today, every activity of leopard is roasted by fire. Every strange dream, every demonic dream, where leopard appear to you in the time of edge of breakthrough. Today, that demonic leopard is roasted by the Holy Ghost fire. In the name of that demonic leopard that been targeted to appear to you at the edge of blessing, at the edge of breakthrough, that demonic leopard is roasted by fire. In the name of Jesus, that demonic leopard is roasted by fire. That demonic leopard is roasted by fire. In the name of Jesus, every demon aside from frustrating your success in 2021, they have lost over. In the name of Jesus, every demon aside from frustrating your success at the edge of breakthrough, demon leopard, you are roasted by fire. This is your end. In the name of Jesus, Jesus carried the pico. The Lord just against you, Makura Mashanda, Elisetusa, Bakusagada, Mekushigada, Intorobosege, Elusada, Rekushagada, every target, Makasutara, every arrow against somebody's eyes, Sakatusaba, somebody that is, you suddenly discover there's some problem with one of your eyes, in the name, every midnight arrow against that eyes,
that has caused you this discomfort, that eyes is healed in Jesus' name. You are delivered. The eyes is healed. You are every arrow back to sender. Arrow back to sender. Arrow back to sender. In the name of Jesus. Arrow back to sender. In the name of Jesus. Makura Moshanda. Eli Kasuda Yaba. Atala Baseke. Let the fire fall. Father, let the fire fall and consume every impurity in our life. Send down your fire to consume every hindrance, every blockage in the life of me. Send down your fire to consume the consumable. Makura Masende, Eli Kasuda. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
What is to take over? Everything. What is to recover? To recover the lost month this year. All the lost opportunities here. So you are going to cry to God. Brethren, recovery is not by, it's by force. Recovery is not, a joke thing. So you are going to cry to God. Say, my Father, my Savior, please empower me. Empower me, O Lord, to recover. Everything that has been stolen in my life, everything that has been taken away, Father, empower me. But empower me to recover. Every stolen blessing, every stolen breakthrough, Father, empower me. Empower me, Lord. Makala Mosanda, Eduara Mosida, into Romo Sege. Let there be empowerment of Holy Spirit to recover everything the enemy has stolen in the life of the people. Let there be empowerment of Holy Spirit. Makuri Masanda, Melushegadaba, Edo Ramasanda, Elu Asada, Akatusha. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. It's Bible study, but it's a prayer meeting. This Bible was a prayer meeting. And the title said, cross over to recover and take over. The empowerment of the Holy Spirit. The empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Nobody can recover except you are empowered by the Holy Spirit. Nobody can pursue and recover and recover except there's a supernatural hand upon you. And I prophesy to somebody today, the supernatural hand will be released unto you. As you enter 2021, the supernatural hand will be released upon you. In the name of Jesus. Acts chapter 1 verse 8. Acts chapter 1 verse 8. He said, you shall receive power. But you shall receive power after the Holy Ghost is upon you. And you shall be a witness to me in Judea, in Samaria, and uttermost part of her. You shall receive power when the Holy Ghost is upon you. And you shall be a witness to me in Judea, Samaria, and uttermost part of her. That means no one can do any major work except there's an Holy Ghost. Except say, Father, baptize Lord Jesus, baptize with the Holy Ghost. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost. Baptize me with the Holy Ghost. Father, baptize me with the power of the Holy Ghost. Let the power of the Holy Spirit, let it rain upon them. Makosa Koraba, Elia Sadaba, Rekoshadaba, Alu Asada, Elia Ataka, Edege, Renomi, Renomi, Holy Ghost fire, Renomi, Makuri Masandaba, Lemoshadaba. Pray to God, say, Father, rain of the Holy Ghost, fall upon me. Rain of the Holy Ghost, fall upon me. Rain of power, rain of fire, be released unto me. As I go into 2021, rain of fire, rain of power, rain of Holy Ghost, rest upon me. As I go into 2021, rain of fire, rain of power, rain of the Holy Ghost, come upon me. As I go into 2021, rain on me, makuri masandaba, rain on me, mahatalaba. Holy Ghost fire, rain on me, makuri masetebi. Holy Spirit of God, rain on us, rain of power, rain of fire, rain of maso makuri masa. Come upon us, endo karobo shiga, edurasada, makusagada, melusiga. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, what is called power? Mm-hmm. Power is the ability to do something. But we are asking for supernatural power. Malino Sinara. Many of us want to pursue in 2021. Why do you need power? You need power to pursue. You need power to pursue. Brethren, power is ability to do something. Power is ability to do something. You need power to pursue what has been stolen. You need power of God to pursue the spiritual arm robbers. You need power of God to pursue the demons, what demons have stolen in your life. You need power to pursue what the principality have taken away. You need power to pursue what the wicked people have taken away. The Bible says in Matthew chapter 13, verse 25. Matthew chapter 13, when men slept, the enemy came to sow tears. When men slept, the enemy came to sow tears. You are going to cry to God because you need power. You must go to higher ground. You must recover what I've been stolen. You need power to pursue. What is to pursue? To pursue is mean to take over. To pursue means to run after something. to run after, to chase after. When you say to pursue, to run after, to chase after, to trace. When you talk about to pursue, to run after, to purchase, to chase after something, to run after something, to trace something, to track something out. Brethren, some of us want to pursue enemy that are stronger than us. I'll give you an example. In Judges chapter 6, in Judges chapter 6, from verse 1 to 5, the Bible talk about Midianites. You can only pursue someone you are power more than you are stronger than. You can't pursue the man that is stronger than you. You can only pursue him. You can only run after somebody that is you are stronger than. In that Judges chapter 6, verse 1 to 5, the Bible talk about Midianites. He said the Midianites, they always there. They don't run after the children of Israel. It's children of Israel that run away from them. They don't run away. They just look for children of Israel to finish planting, to finish about harvest. They destroy it. So you are going to cry to God. So you need power. You need power to be able to pursue. You need power. So we say, Father, release your supernatural power of one. Supernatural power to destroy the Midianite personality. Say, Father, release your rain of fire. The rain of power upon him. Rain of fire. Rain of power upon us, O Lord. Release the rain of fire. The rain of fire. The rain of power upon us. To destroy Midianite personality. Makali masandaleke. Elu tasuda ba romoshiga. In the room of solo. In Jesus' name we pray. In that Judges chapter 6, 1 to 5. The Midianite don't run away. But you are going to cry to God. Say, oh Lord, my God, I need power. I need power, oh Lord, to pursue Lord. I need power to pursue Lord. I need power to pursue Lord. I need power to pursue. Power to pursue Lord. I need power. Give me power to pursue Lord. Power to overtake. Power to recover. Father, empower us, Lord. By the Holy Spirit, empower us, Lord. Malima siadaba. Empower us, oh Lord. Makushegede. Empower, empower, empower. Makada yaga. Father, empower us, oh Lord. Sada, Manusunda, empower us all, Melusida, in Jesus' name we pray. When a robber steals something, the only people that go after a robber is the policeman. And the policemen go after a robber because they have a gun in there. That's because that's where they are stronger. So you are going to cry to God. Say, Father, make me stronger than my enemies. Make me stronger than my enemies. Father, as I enter to them, make me stronger than my enemies. Father, make me stronger than my enemies. Make me powerful more than the enemies. Make me stronger than my enemy. Father, make me stronger than my enemy. Make us stronger than our enemy. Empower us more than our enemy in the name of Jesus. When you are in Jesus' name we pray. When you are stronger than your enemy, they will run away from you. But if enemy is stronger than you, they will not be looking at you. You have no power. So you are going to cry to God. Say, Father, empower me and make me stronger than the enemy. Father, empower us, Lord. Make us stronger than the enemies. Make us stronger than poverty. Make us stronger than failure. Make us stronger than disappointment. Empower us, O Lord. Makari Mosula. Empower us. Make us stronger. Make us physically stronger. Make us spiritually stronger. In the name of Jesus. Meluzabori Basanda. Male Mosia da Kusha. Ada Liga Sia Daga. Letusiga Roboso. In Jesus' name we pray. The reason why some of us pray and there is no answer is because our prayer does not even go beyond the ceiling. Because our prayer is not effectual. So you are going to cry to God. Say, Father, every time I pray, make my prayer an effectual fervent prayer. Let my prayer avail it more. Say, my Father, make my prayer avail it more to Lord. Make my prayer to avail it more to Lord. Make it fervent. Meduri masiado rimosiada. Melusiado romosanda yaga. Melusuda rabosiada ga. Maria sanda lege. Eluba sudaba elusanda. Melusiada gusaba. Make us stronger than the enemy. Father, make us stronger than the enemy. Make us stronger than the enemy. Makuri masanda. Make us stronger than the enemy. Makoto Shida. Endori Masudaba. Father, make us stronger than the enemy. Rain on us full of fire. Rain on us power of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. Malima Sanda Limosege. Retusida Robo Sida. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Luke chapter 10, verse 19 says, behold, he has given power to trample upon the serpent and scorpion, and not your enemies shall be able to touch you. Say, Father, and I begin to operate in that power to trample upon that serpent and scorpion. Father, by the reading of your word, in Luke chapter 10, verse 19, I enter into that covenant power. I begin to operate in that supernatural realm. Oh Lord, to trample upon serpent and scorpion. In the name of Jesus, Makuri Masekede. Father, in the name of Jesus, Makato, we receive the power of God. We begin to operate in that power. The power of the Holy Spirit, the power to trample upon the serpent and the scorpion. Mato Sototo, Rebosita, Robosita, in the Robosita. He said, behold, I give you power and authority. Ah, Father, the authority to trample, say, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Say, Father, authority to trample, to tread on serpent and scorpion in 2021. Please listen to me. Father, the authority, the power to travel upon serpent and scorpion in 2020, release unto us. Father, that power, the authority to travel upon the serpent and scorpion, release unto us in Jesus' name. Matali Moshia Taba, every serpentine personality, every scorpion personality, the authority to travel upon them, the power to travel, we receive it, 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 in the name of Jesus. The authority, the power to trap one serpent and scorpion. We receive it in the name of Jesus. We receive it. Makuri Masia Dabos. Retu Sabola Basa. Ederia Sadaba. Matoshe Daba. Gemolia Sanda. Enda Romosanda. Ada Yagode. Enduria Sandaga. Authority. Authority to trap upon serpent and scorpion. We receive that authority. We receive that power to trap upon serpent and scorpion. We receive in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Malia Tusaga. Rontoshigarabu. Ziatusaga. Andale Bosu. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Brethren, we need power to pursue. We need power to be stronger than the enemies. When you are stronger than your enemy, they will begin to run away from you. And that's why you can pursue. But when the power of the enemy is still stronger than us, there's no way we can pursue. And that's why the word of God say in Matthew 12, 29. He said, who is that one that can enter into a strong man's house and take what the strong man and take the possession? Take what the strong man has told you, except you first bind the strong man. You cannot bind the strong man if there is no authority, you don't have the authority. Say, Father, the authority,
the
power to bind the strong man
and
strong woman, I receive it in Jesus' name. I receive it in Jesus' name. The authority, the power to bind the strong man, for the strong man to listen to me, to answer my voice. I receive it in Jesus' name. I receive it in Jesus' name. Medu asa dagosh, leto saga daga, ada rebosida, edo romo soda. In Jesus' name we pray. Voices listen to authority. When you speak and there is no authority in that voice, they will not listen to it. Say, Father, when you speak, when you say, devil, I bind the name of Jesus Christ, and they say, this is one that just saying, what authority does he have? You are going to cry to God. Say, Father,
let my voices
come with authority and power that will send threat to the kingdom of darkness. Ah, Father, in the name of Jesus, every time we cry out to you, let it come with authority. Let it come with power. That the kingdom of darkness, we bow to in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, every time we cry to you, let our voices, we mix with authority of God. Let the authority of God speak to us. In the name of Jesus, Menusibo Masanda Bos, Menusagara Mashanda, Ada Yagori Masinda, Endori Masanda. In Jesus' name we pray. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Mala Masederebo. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, the King of Kings. You are Yahweh, the Lord of Lords. You are Yahweh, the Ancient of Days. You You are Yahweh, the rose of Sharon. You are Yahweh, the lily of valley. You are Yahweh, my father. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Yeah. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, the King of me. You are Yahweh, the Lord of Lord. You are Yahweh, the ancient of the Emmanuel. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We need power for strength. We need power for strength. Brethren, we need power for strength. You need strength to pray. You need strength to run after. You need strength to chase after what has been taken away. And pray in the name of Jesus, the Holy Spirit will empower us, O Lord.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit will empower us, O Lord.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit will empower in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Why do we need power? We need power to overtake the spiritual thieves. We need power to overtake the spiritual thieves. John chapter 10. John chapter 5 verse 10. John chapter 10 verse 10. He said the enemy come to steal and kill to destroy. But Jesus come to give us life and abundantly. If you must take him back from what the thief has told you, you need strength. You need strength not to fail or to get win at first attempt. You need strength not only to pray after two times and stop. You need strength not to pray after three times and stop. You need strength to continually pray. Say, Father, empower me to continually pray. Father, empower me for continuous prayer. Empower me to pray without ceasing. Strengthen me, O Lord, to pray without ceasing. To overtake. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We lift your name higher. 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 We praise 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 your name, Makali Moshina Laba. We praise your name, Makali Moshina Laba. We praise your name, Makali Masina Yaba. We praise your name, Makali Moshina Yaba. Wayaraba Sinere Moshina Laba. We praise your name, Aya Makali Moshina Laba. We praise your name, Aya Magali Gazara. We praise your name, Aya Kalaba. We love Mashabdale Moshina. We praise your name. I am Alaba. We praise your name. I am Akalebo. We praise your name. I am Alaba Sina. We praise your name. Akurimo Shinaraba. Lebaraba Sada Yagari Moshinaraba. Idali Mosada Yagorobo. Indali Gasada Yaba. Indala Gasina Yaba. Rekeliba Sudalaba. Adaya Sadaya. Elia Sadaraba. Elia Sadayaba. Indala Basuda Yaba. Elua Sadaya. Elia Sida Yaba, Aromosia Daga, Alaga Sada Yaba, Elia Sadaraba, Adali Mosidaga, Elimosuda Yaba, Araba Sudalaba, Yemalo Mosidalaba, Adali Gesederibu. You have gone through too much sorrow. In the year 2021 is a time of joy, is a time of celebration. I declare and declare every forces of air, every power that says you will not rise, the Lord will destroy this power. Say, I will rise in 2021. I will rise in 2021. Every power of Midianite, every power of Egyptian, say that don't want me to rise. Say, I will rise. Say, Lord, I will rise. I will rise. Matosa Koraba, Eliasada, power of the Holy Ghost, empower us to rise. Medushada Yaba, Edilomo Sodo, Indarumo Sida, Edihada Yaga, Eliasada, Eduasada, Uromoshidaya, Ederemo Sidaba. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We are crying to God. We need power.
We need power.
We need power. We need power. Say, Lord Jesus, release your power unto me. Release your new strength, O Lord. New empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Rain on me, Lord. Rain on me, power. Rain on me, power of the Holy Ghost. Father, rain on me, the power of the Holy Ghost. Sarima Sodaba. Father, rain on us, power of the Holy Ghost. Rain. Makuri Mosia Daba. Adaya Godliga. Aro Mosia Daga. Ero Mosia Daba. In the name, in Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Brother, I want to plead with you as you are commenting. Please share this page. Share to your groups. Share to your friends. There is a victory in sharing. There is a testimony in sharing. I plead with you. Please share. As you share, the Lord bless you. As you share, goodness will locate you in the name of Jesus. Oh, my Romo Sota Romose. Lewo ma Romo Shanda. Eno Sagada. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We still continue. I tell you. This is day 3 of crossover to recover and take over. To recover and take over. But we are talking about the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. We are praying and talking about the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. How does the Holy Spirit empower you? How does the Holy Spirit empower you? First of all, I'm telling you, why do you need to be empowered? Why do you need strength? I say, one, we need power. To pursue what enemy has taken away from us. To chase after what enemy has taken away from us. We need power to chase after what the enemy has stolen in 2020. We need power to run after the businesses that we lost in 2021. In 20. We need strength to go after new opportunity that is coming our way in 2021. We need strength of God to see opportunity. And not to see what we see in 2020. We need strength of God. We need the power of the Holy Spirit to be able to go after businesses, careers, jobs that have been lost.
Amen.
We need it. And without the power of God, as I was telling you, there are discouragements. There are discouragement. Some people are discouragement. Some people are discouraged. Some people are worried. Now, based on what has happened this year, there are a lot of weariness in every part. Weariness in business, weariness in career, weariness in academic. Everybody is just weary. And when there is a weariness, the spiritual strength is deflated. And when spiritual strength is when there is a weariness in the soul, the spiritual strength is deflated. And when spiritual strength is deflated, there is no way somebody can run after something. Strength is disappear. The discouragement lead to loss of strength. Distress lead to loss of strength. Discouragement leads to loss of spiritual strength. Discouragement lead to loss of spiritual strength. Discouragement lead to loss of spiritual strength. Distress, when you are distressed and you are anxious, it leads to loss of spiritual strength. When you are distressed or anxious, it leads to loss of spiritual strength. And when there's a loss of spiritual strength, you cannot run after something. You cannot pursue. You cannot go after any opportunities. So I'd like you to cry to God. Say, my Father, every spirit of weariness, discouragement, distress, I rebuke it in my life in Jesus' name. I rebuke it in my life in Jesus' name. Every spirit of spiritual discouragement, weariness, I rebuke it in my life. Get out of my system. Get out of my body. In Jesus' name we pray. As I also shared earlier, you need strength because if the enemy that took something from you is a Midianite, if he's stronger than you, you need to be stronger, you need power to be stronger than the enemy to be able to pursue him. That scripture in Mark 3:27, that who can enter into a strong man's house except he first bind that strong man. You cannot, if the enemy that steal the opportunity, if the enemy that stole the business in 2020, is stronger than you. You cannot pursue him. You need to be anointed, empowered, to be stronger than him for you to pursue. You can only pursue somebody you are stronger than. You can't pursue someone that is stronger than you. That's why you need the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
And that's why you need the strength of the Holy Ghost. So I like it to be say, Father, release your oil of power unto me. Oil of power. Oil of power. Release all of power. Release all of power unto me in the name of Jesus. Release all of power unto me. The oil of power. Release all of power unto me. In the Father, release all of power. The strength, all of power unto us. In the name of Jesus. The only person that can pursue is one that is stronger than the enemy.
Mm.
The only one that can pursue is only can be stronger than the enemy.
Mm.
If you are not stronger than the enemy, the enemy will just be looking at you.
Oh,
and that is why some of us keep on seeing people visiting us in the night and taking something away. That's why it is because the enemy is stronger than us, that is why they can feed us. It is because the enemy is stronger than us. That's why they can sleep with us in the dream. It is because the enemy is stronger than us. That's why they can pray someone in dream. So I like it. Okay, say, Father, I receive power from above. I receive enablement of empowerment of the Holy Ghost. Lord, make me stronger than the enemy. Father, make me stronger than the spiritual thieves. Make me stronger than the spiritual robbers. Make me stronger, say, Lord, make me stronger than the spiritual robber. Make me stronger than the spirit husband. Make me stronger than the spirit wife. Make me stronger than the money caterer. Make me stronger than, in the name of Jesus. If the power that resides in us is stronger than the demonic caterer, he can't even come near you. He can't come near you. If the power of God that resides in us is stronger than what the demonic caterer comes with, he can't come near you. I like you to cry to God. Say, Father, barricade my life with fire of Holy Ghost. Barricade my life with fire of Holy Ghost. Barricade my life with the fire of Holy Ghost. Barricade my life with the fire of Holy Ghost. Barricade my life with fire of Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. In Exodus chapter 1, from verse 9 to 17, the Bible says, because the children of Egypt, the Pharaoh say, give more jobs. And give these people, these children of Israelite, give them more tasks to do. Make their life miserable. Give them more work to do. And because they were not stronger than them, because the Egyptians are not stronger, they torment them. There's a torment and oppression because the enemy is stronger. There's a torment and oppression because the enemy is stronger. I'd like you to cry to God tonight. Say, Father, turn me to fire. Turn me to fire so that as I sleep tonight, the oppressor, the tormentor cannot come near me. Say, Father, turn me to fire. Father, turn me to fire so that as I sleep tonight, the tormentor, the oppressor, they can't come near me. Turn me to fire. Turn my bed to fire. Turn everything to fire that the tormentor and the oppressor cannot come near. Turn us to fire in Jesus' name. Turn us to fire. Turn not to fire. Turn not to fire. In Jesus' name we pray. We are still talking about you need power to pursue. Because the enemy is stronger than you, you can't pursue. If the enemy is stronger than you, you can't pursue. If enemy has the same power with you, you cannot pursue. If you are of the same power with enemy, 60 Joe, that's how they measure power. If you have 60 Joes, and the enemy has 60 Joes, you can't pursue. You need to have 100 Joes, and the enemy has 60 Joes to pursue. Say, Father, make me stronger than the enemy. Father, make me stronger than the enemy. Make me stronger than the enemy. Empower me, O Lord, with the Holy Spirit. And make me stronger than the enemy. Malima Siadabo. Make me stronger than the enemy. Make me stronger than the enemy. Makadibo Sudaba. In Jesus' name we pray. Now, brethren, the enemy, the power to pursue is not the same thing the power to recover, to overtake. The power to pursue, to seek, to run after somebody is not the same thing as the same power that is required to dispossess the person of what he has or your thing that belongs to him. The power to overtake and dispossess the enemy is not the same thing as the power that you need to pursue. In the book of Acts chapter 16, Acts chapter 16 verse 25 to 34, they imprisoned Paul and Silas. But when God came down in an earthquake, the earthquake break the chains. The gate was open. When the gate was open, Paul and Silas was in prison. They were in prison. They were, the power that imprisoned them was stronger than them. When the superpower came down, it broke the chain. When the chain was broken, and when the enemy saw, they ran, they begged. That is the power to pursue. That's what to overtake. Say, my father, my father. My father, my father, empower me, power to overtake and dispossess the enemy of everything they've stolen in my life. Say, my father, empower me with power to overtake and dispossess the enemy of my things they've stolen in the name of Jesus. Say, my father, empower me to dispossess the enemy. Empower, make me stronger than enemy to dispossess them of what they have stolen in my life. My father, empower me, make me stronger than enemy to dispossess them of everything they have stolen in my life. In the name of Jesus, Sheri Masada, Aru Moshiada, Edu Zaguda, Adda Nogosi, Edu Ramada, Endo Shagada, Edu Zagada. In Jesus' name we pray. The empowerment can be, God can turn your footstep to a threat to the enemy. When we are talking about the being empowered by the Holy Spirit, God can just make your presence to threaten the enemy to be afraid. God can make your presence to threaten the enemy. It can make your footstep like the footstep of a leper to begin to make the enemy to run away. 2 Kings chapter 7, verse 1, verse 3 to 8. He said, when they hear the footstep of the enemy, the Syrian soldier, when they hear the footstep of leper, they ran away. I'd like you to come. Say, Father, empower my footstep. Make my footstep a power. Make my footstep an earthquake. So that when the enemies hear my footstep, they will run away. Father, in the name of Jesus, empower my footstep. Turn my footstep to fire. Turn my footstep to power. That the enemy hear the footstep, they will be threatened. They will run away and leave behind every of my possessions they have stolen. In the name of Jesus, Sheri Masatalibo, Retu Zigaro Musanda, Mechudaro Masanda, Ata Yebodiga, Endori Masana. In Jesus' name we pray. The power to pursue is not the same as the power to overtake. Now, the power to overtake is not the same as power to recover all. The power to recover all is higher, is that you need much higher and stronger the power to overtake. In the book of Matthew 11, 12 again, he said, from the day of John the Baptist, now the kingdom of God ever suffer violence, and violence taken by force. Brethren, the power you need to recover all is not enough to pursue. It's not enough to overtake. But you have to recover all. And let me tell you, there are some times you must have had this situation. When armed robbers go and visit people and cut away some things, maybe the armed robber took 15 things. The soldier, the police will say, we're able to recover only 10, only 5. They say, the power to recover all is stronger, is higher than the power to overtake. And that is why David, in that 1 Samuel chapter 30, he went with 600 men. He went with 600 men to pursue, to overtake and recover. That's the size of his army. That's the size of his strength. I'd like you to cry to God. Say, my father, power to recover all. The anointing to recover all. The strength to recover all. Release unto me. Say, my father. Power to recover all. Strength to recover all. The anointing to recover all. Release unto me, Jesus Christ. Release unto me, Lord. Makato Siga. Power to recover all. Anointing to recover all. Strength to recover all. Release unto us in Jesus Christ. Release unto us in Jesus Christ. Release. Shegerebo. Power to recover all. Grace to recover all. Strength to recover all. Anointing to recover all. Release unto us in Jesus Christ. Release unto us in Jesus Christ. Lebra Sudaba. Enda Romo Shagada. Rekusiga. In Jesus' name we pray. The power to recover is supernatural. You need supernatural grace and strength to recover all. You can't do it on your own. That's why Paul said in Philippians 4:13, he said, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. I can do all, I can recover all through Christ that strengthens me. So I'd like you to be saying, Father, as I enter into 2021, strengthen me to recover all. Jesus, strengthen me to recover all.
Jesus,
strengthen supernatural power to recover all. Jesus, strengthen supernatural power to recover all. As I enter the 2021, send me supernatural power to recover all. In the name of Jesus, Bali Matia Tusia Tusaga. Edere Moshia Daga. Repushia Dakusa. Ata Nebosi. In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, power to pursue is not the same as power to overtake. It's not the same as power to recover all. Recovery is by force. Recovery is by force. Recovery is by force. That's why the word of God said that Isaiah 49:24. He said, shall the prey be taken away? Shall the love captive be delivered? Say, don't fear the Lord. The prayer of the captive shall be taken away, and the prayer of the terrible shall be delivered. Thus hear the Lord. If God did not say, if God did not allow, if God does not empower you to recover all, to be released, it is difficult to recover all. So that's why you are going to cry to God. Father, please have mercy on me. Empower me to recover all. Please have mercy on me. Empower me to recover all. Please have mercy on me. Empower me to recover all. Please have mercy on me. Empower me to recover all. Please have mercy on me. Empower me to recover all. Maria Suda. Empower me to recover all. Makaria Suda. Empower me to recover all. Empower me to recover all. In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, share this page. It's not enough to pray. You must pray with understanding.
Yes.
You must understand what you are into. Recovery is not a small job. Now, power to pursue, that's why you need to be empowered by the Holy Spirit. You have to be empowered to recover. 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 Brethren, it's not enough to pursue. It's not enough to overtake. It's not enough to recover. But you must receive power to control and sustain what you have recovered.
Yes.
After you have recovered, you need strength to protect what you have recovered.
Protect.
You need strength to sustain. You need power to take control of what you have recovered. Because why? 1 Peter 5:8. First, he said, be sober and vigilant because your enemy, your adversary, is like a rider seeking to disover, seeking to devour. 1 Peter 5:8, he said, be sober, be vigilant because your adversary is like a rider seeking to devour. So if you must recover and sustain the recovery, you need to be empowered to sustain it. And I give an example in 2 Samuel chapter 5. 2 Samuel chapter 5. For 13 years, David was one elder skelter. For 13 years, David was one elder skelter because of Saul. But by 2 Samuel chapter 2, verse 3, the Hebrew people, the people of Hebrew, they anointed him to as a king, that you are our leader, because they saw the power of God upon his life. By 2 Samuel chapter 5, verse 3 to 4, the entire nation of Israel anointed him as a king. And the Bible says in verse 10, and said, David went on and grew great, and the Lord of hosts was with him. David went on and became great, and the Lord of hosts was with him. And verse 12 said, David perceived the Lord established him and the king over the kingdom. The power to sustain is the power of establishment. The power to sustain recovery is the power of establishment. David had got the power of establishment. If you read further there, they keep on having coming to David. The Bible says in 5:7, the Bible says, never David took a stronghold of Zion. He took a stronghold. That's a power of establishment. You can't be established if you don't take a stronghold, if you don't dominate. You need to dominate. You need to take charge. You need to take control for you to sustain your recovery. And the Bible says in that verse 7, said David took control. David had this. He took a stronghold in Zion. He took a stronghold of city of David. I like you to call on God. Say, Father, power of establishment, release unto me. Power of establishment, Lord, release unto me. After recovery, power of establishment, release unto me. Jesus name. After recovery, power of establishment, release unto me. Power to take stronghold. Power to take stronghold, release unto me. In the name of Jesus, Remo Suta Romo, Lito Siga Romo Sida, Endo Romo Sida, Reko Shadaba, Anda Romo Siga, Endo Kobo. Power in Jesus' name we pray. You are going to repeat that prayer. Say, Father, power of establishment. Power to be established throughout the 31. Release unto me. Power to be established. Maritally, release unto me. Power to be established. Career-wise, release unto me. Power to be established. Financially, release unto me. Say, my Father, my Savior, power to be of establishment, to be established financially, release unto me. Power to be established career-wise, release unto us. Power to be established ministerialist, release unto us. Power to be established financially, release unto us. In the name of Jesus, Makari Mosida, Eli Tusada, Roko Shadada, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
When you are established, when God establishes you powerfully, you can't be losing jobs. You can't get job and lose jobs. You only resign when you are tired of them. When you have a power, when God empower you for establishment, when God establish your business for establishment, when God establish your career establishment, when God establish your financial establishment, establish you, you cannot be running away. You cannot be sad for your place of job. You cannot be, your business cannot go to loss today, profit tomorrow. When you are established, you keep on making profit consistently. When your business is established, it keep on making profit consistently. When your career is established, you keep on getting accelerated promotion. I'd like you to cry because say, Father, power of establishment, release upon my business, release upon my career, release upon my home. Power of establishment, release upon us, O Lord. Power of establishment, release upon my business, release upon my career. Power of establishment, release, release, release upon us in the name of Jesus. Release upon us in the name of Jesus. Rebosuba, Rebosiga, Ada Rebosigi. In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, King Saul pursue, overtake, because he came from a least family, Bethlehem, and he became a king. Because he lacked power of establishment, his kingdom did not last forever. Because King Saul does not have power of establishment, his kingdom did not last forever. I like you to cry to God. Say, Father, power of establishment, release upon my finances, release upon my business, release upon my career, release upon my academy. Power of establishment, release upon me, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lebro Siada, Edo Romo Shada, Rokosanda, Edo Adaga, Alosuda, Rekushiada, Rokosgedo. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
When you are established supernaturally, when God establishes you, establish your business, establish your career, nothing can shake the foundation. Nothing can shake the foundation. And you can only be established when you have dominion. Dominion means to take charge. Dominion means to take control. Dominion means to take charge. Dominion means to take control. So I'd like you to cry to God, say, Father, help me to take charge in my academics. Help me to take control. Power to take charge, dominion power, release unto me. Say, my Father, dominion power, release to me. Dominion power in business, in career, in ministry, release unto us in Jesus' name. Dominion power, release unto all in our business, in our career. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
When you are in control, when you are dominating, you are in control, you are in charge. You need power to be in charge. You need power to control. You need power to take charge and to sustain what has been given to you, what you have recovered. Brethren, however, you need power to assess and influence and dominate. You need power to influence in your business, to influence in your academics, to influence wherever you are, to have a major influence. Power is about influence. When you are influential, you take control. In John chapter 1, verse 3, John chapter 1, verse 3, the Bible says, Simon said, I am going fishing, and all of that disciples follow him because he was influential. He was influential. I'd like you to cry to God. Say, Father, make me influential in my academics. Make me influential in my career. Make me influential in my business. Make me an influential person. Make me an influential person in my business. Power to influence in my business, in my career, in my academy. Release unto us, Lord. Power to influence, oh Lord, to direct, to control, to decide, to take decisions on behalf of others, oh, in our career, in our academy, in our business. Release unto us, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Makari Mosua Daba, Melushia Daga, Ada Yagada, Eduara Gosa, Edehada, Ediada, Adiaka, Ada Yaka, Endekusha. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
When the student had an influence, when the student have an influence, when he's empowered, no lecturer can fail an influential student. But when a student is influential, that means when all lecturers know a student to be a brilliant student and is scoring A, no lecturer will give that student F or D. When a student is in top of his class, or she's in top of her class, and she's always scoring A, no lecturer is born well to give that student C or D or 40. Because why? Everybody knows this student to be brilliant. So if a student that is A suddenly got C, that teacher will be questioned. That means that student is influential. Today I say, Lord, make me an influential student. Make me a student that will detect affairs in my school in Jesus' name. Malida Sadorama, Endori Masada, El Shagada. In Jesus' name we pray. What are the sources of power? God is the source of power. In Psalm 62, verse 11, God has spoken once, twice have I added that all power belongs to God. God is the one that gives power. God is the one that gives power. That's why you are asking God, say, Father, strengthen me with your power, Lord. Father, empower me. Empower us, Lord, because you are the source of power. Father, empower us in Jesus' name. Father, you are the source of power. Empower us in Jesus' name. Father, you are the source of power. Empower us in Jesus' name. Makara basanda, ediriasa dayabosa, ederumasia dayada, enderumoshanda. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
How do you get power? We are talking of supernatural power of God. Remember our scripture is Acts chapter 1 verse 8. You shall receive power when the Holy Ghost is upon you, and you shall be a witness to me in Judea, in Samaria, and not another part of the earth. How can you get this kind of power? How can you get this kind of power from God? How do you get it from God? Through prayer. You want power, you have to be led to pray. Prayer releases power. Prayer releases power. In Luke chapter 22, verse 44. In Luke chapter 20, verse 44. Jesus Christ prayed in the Garden of Gethsemane. And the Bible says, his sweat become like a blood. His sweat become like a blood. I'd like you to cry to God. Say, Father, as I pray, release power unto me. Father, as I pray, release power unto me, Jesus' name. My Father, as I pray, release power to me. Release power. Power of the Most High God. Release power, spiritual energy. Power, release spiritual energy. Father, as I pray, release spiritual energy to me. Father, as we pray, release spiritual energy to me. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Prayer, release spiritual energy. Prayer release spiritual energy. And when Jesus prayed, that Luke chapter 22, verse 44. Luke chapter 22, verse 44. The Bible says, Jesus Christ prayed, and his sweat was like a blood. Luke 22, 44. Luke chapter 24. It says his prayer was like blood. How do you pray to receive power? You pray by watch. The Bible says in Matthew 26, 41, it says, watch and pray. Watch and pray. You want to receive fire. You want to receive power. You have to watch to pray. You have to watch to pray. You have to watch to pray. When you are seeing certain symptoms, it's time to pray more. As you pray more, energy comes. You are receiving power to defeat the enemy. You are receiving power to defeat the enemy. You are breaking forth. As you pray, you release spiritual energy to yourself. Prayer release spiritual energy and release power. Number three. How do you receive power? Through fasting. Fasting is not to make God listen to you. Fasting is to destroy the work of flesh. Is to subdue the flesh. In Matthew chapter 6, 17, Matthew chapter 16 to 17, the Bible says, the disciples were not able to heal a boy that was dumb. This boy was lunatic and epileptic. He was lunatic and epileptic. He was mad and epileptic. And he was not able, the disciples were not able to cast out demon. And Jesus told them, this kind of demon does not go except by prayer and fasting. There are some problems in our life that will not go except by prayer and fasting. And that's why you are going to pray and fast. As long as you cry, say, my Father, my Savior, every problem, every stubborn problem in my life, as I pray and fast, let them give way. Let them give way, Jesus. Say, my Father, every stubborn situation, every stubborn circumstance in our life, as we pray and fast, let them give way. Let them give way. Let them give way. In the name of Jesus, every stubborn problem, every stubborn situation in our life, let them give way. Let them give way. Let them give way. Makori Masada, Eduasada Yabo, Retusiada Yaga, Adoremo Siadaba. Let them give way. In Jesus' name we pray. Certain thing does not go by prayer and fasting. In the book of Luke chapter 10, Luke chapter 6, the disciples say, they told Jesus Christ that we went and the demons obeyed us. There's a demon of headache. The demon of headache is not the same thing as a demon of, in Luke chapter 9, not that, in Luke chapter 9, the disciples say, from verse 1 to 15, that the disciples say, we went and the demon obeyed us. There's a demon of headache. There's a demon of stomach ache. But there's a demon of blindness. There's a demon of dumbness. There's a demon of epilepsy. So the power you need, the power to heal the demon of headache is so small compared to the demon that's required. The power that's required to heal the demon of epilepsy, of dumbness, and blindness in someone's life. So I'd like you to cry to God. Say, my Father, as I begin to fast and pray, release spiritual energy to me to break every stubborn situation, to break to lose band of wickedness. Father, as we pray and fast, O Lord, lose every band of wickedness and release power unto us, O Lord. Release power in Jesus' name we pray. What are the sources of power? God, prayer, fasting. What are the sources of power? Your skill, the talent God has given to you. Your skill and talent God has given to you. In Proverbs chapter 18, verse 16, Proverbs chapter 16, 18, the Bible says, the gift of a man will make a way for him. He will make it to stand before great men. Your skill, your gift, will always make a way for you. Your skill, the gift of God in your life, will always make a way for you. Your skill is your expertise, what you are good in doing. In Genesis chapter 41, you still remember the story of Joseph. His skill of dream interpretation was what took him to the top, to be a prime minister. His skill of interpretation, the skill of the dad that had the skill of interpretation of dream was what made him a prime minister. I'd like you to cry to God. Say, Father, in 2021, let my skill take me to higher ground. Let my skill, my gift of God in my life, let it take me to sit. Stand before great men in Jesus' name. My Father, let our gift, O Lord, let it make us to stand before great men in 2021. In the name of Jesus, my Father, let our gift, our great gift, our spiritual gift, and our skill, let it take us to stand before great men in 2021. In the name of Jesus, let our gift make a way for us. In the name of Jesus, Mato Shokoromo, in Jesus' name we pray. Your skill give you authority. Your skill give you power. Your skill give you authority. Your skill give you power. Because of the skill of interpreter of dream, Joseph simply become a prime minister in a foreign land. And he begin to control. He has power to control just because of his skill. I prophesy to somebody here, your skill will make way for you in 2021. Your skill will take you to look and carry of the world. Your skill will make you to stand before great men. In the name of Jesus. Your skill will give you power. Your skill will give you authority. Your skill will give you power. Your skill will give you authority. When you have skill that nobody has, you have power over a particular set of people. When you have skill that is very scarce, you have authority over a particular field or space of life. They will always come back to you. They will always look for your advice. If you have skill that is uncommon, if you have gifts that's uncommon, the people need it. They will look for you wherever you are. They will pay for you to come and help them. May I prophesy to somebody, every latent skills, every latent gift in your life, you will discover them. And they will make it for 2021. You will discover them. I will make it for 2021. In the name of Jesus, your skill can give you influence. Your skill can give you influence. It can give you authority. It can give you power. It can give you control. After Joseph became a prime minister, he had the control over the entire land of Egypt because of his skill. Somebody's skill is not being useful for you. In the name of Jesus, your skill are not being useful to you. From in 2021, your skill will be profitable to you. Our skill will be profitable to us. Your skill will be profitable to you. In the name of Jesus, your skill will give you control. It will give you influence. It will give you authority. In the name of Jesus, every skill you are that is not profitable in terms of giving you money, in terms of giving you influence, giving you control, you need to sharpen that skill. Every skill that is not giving you power over a particular set of people, over authority of lots of people, if they don't give you a control, you need to sharpen that skill. Sources of power, supernatural knowledge. Sources of power, when you have a supernatural knowledge that no other people are, you have power. If you have supernatural knowledge, you have power. If you have supernatural knowledge, you have power. In Psalm 45, verse 7, he said, because you have not righteousness and integrity, God has anointed with all of them above your contemporaries. If you have supernatural knowledge that others don't have, you have power. In Daniel chapter 2, In Daniel chapter 2, they were looking for, from verse 1 to 49, King Nebuchadnezzar had a dream, he forgot it. He forgot his dream completely. He wanted the dream, reminded him, he wanted the dream to be interpreted. The only person that can do that was Daniel. Daniel got that knowledge from God. In Daniel chapter 2, verse 19, he said, in the midst of night, the thing was revealed to Daniel. Knowledge is revelation. Knowledge is revelation. Knowledge is revelation. Revelation of the word of God. Revelation of your area of specialization. Knowledge is revelation. When you have a revelation, you have a knowledge. When you have a revelation, the other people don't have, you have a knowledge. And that's a power. When you have a knowledge, you can go ahead of others. I like you to say, Father, in 2021, give me revelation in my speed of space of life. Give me revelation in my field, in my career, in my business. Give me revelation, knowledge, supernatural knowledge. That will give me edge above my, give me supernatural knowledge. That will give me knowledge on dominion over others. Give me supernatural knowledge, oh Lord, over others, oh, supernatural knowledge in every space of our life. In the name of Jesus. I'm going to repeat that prayer. If you have a supernatural knowledge in your business, the order of your colleagues, you have power. Because you can go ahead, do certain things, they look you are stupid. And knowledge or revelation sometimes can make somebody look foolish. I like it to kind of say, my Father, my Father, my Savior, give me supernatural knowledge in my field of specialization. Give me supernatural knowledge in my career, in my, so that I can receive power, 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 power. In the name of Jesus, Makuri Masanda, Edo Asudaya, Adaramushi, in Jesus' name we pray. In Daniel chapter 5, in Daniel chapter 5, verse 12, Daniel chapter 5, verse 5 and verse 12. The Bible says King Behazi was as drunk. He was drunk and all of a sudden saw a hand written something on the wall in his palace. And he could not understand what was written there. None of the astrologers, Chargers, was able to understand, was able to read the writing. The only person who was able to read the writing was Daniel. He had a knowledge. He had a revelation. I like it to cry. Say, Father, give me a revelation in my business. Give, as a student, give me revelation, Lord. Give me revelation to excel. Revelation. Give me revelation. Give me knowledge as a student, as a lecturer. Give us revelation. Revelation of your word. Revelation of our study. Give us revelation. 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 Makata Suta Nebosida Endalima Sada Enuasada Yaga. Give us revelation. Give us revelation. Makurima Sada. Give us revelation. Revelation in our business, in our study, in our career, in our home. Revelation, knowledge that others don't have. Give us that knowledge. Makusa toka. In Jesus' name we pray. Daniel had that knowledge others don't have. He became the leader in Babylon. In Daniel chapter 2, verse 46. Daniel had knowledge that other, he has ability that other doesn't have. He become president of the entire province of 120. Because he had something other doesn't have. Everybody is looking for people, is the whole world is looking for people with knowledge that they don't have. If you have supernatural knowledge in your business, in your career, that other don't have, they will look for you. They will send for you. And that become authority for you. That become a control for you. That become an area of influence for you. May I pray for somebody in the name of Jesus Christ. In this new year, God will give you supernatural knowledge, a revelation in your business, in your career, that no other person will have, and you become authority. In the name of Jesus. Brethren, it is not enough to have knowledge. It is more important. To apply that knowledge correctly. And that's called supernatural wisdom. Supernatural wisdom. Solomon had supernatural wisdom. Such that because of that wisdom he has, people are coming all over the world to come and give him money. In 1 Kings chapter 10, verse 1 to 10, people are coming all over the world to give him money. because of supernatural wisdom. I'd like you to cry to God. Say, Father, in my space of life, in my, give me supernatural wisdom, Lord. Father, give me supernatural wisdom. Supernatural wisdom. Lord, give me supernatural wisdom. Supernatural wisdom in my area of specialization. That people will come and be paying for us. Aya to Sega. Retu Zigaroma Sanda. Rekushadaya Gala. Supernatural wisdom. Supernatural wisdom. Makali Asadaba. Enda Lomo Suda. In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, power is needed to pursue. Higher power is needed to overtake. Highest power is needed to overtake. Supernatural power is needed to sustain, to retain, to dominate what has been recovered. You need supernatural power to be able to influence, to control. And to get this power, you need to know God is the source of power. Without God, you can't get the power. How does God give you power? You seek for power. You ask God to give you power by prayer. You pray to God, God, I need power. Strengthen me in this business. Strengthen me in this academic. Strengthen me in my marriage. I need power to exert. I need power to be outstanding. I need power to be exert. I need power to be outstanding. You pray. As you are praying, you are receiving spiritual energy. Power is coming to you. As you are praying, God is giving you revelation, supernatural knowledge. God is giving you supernatural wisdom. As you pray, God is giving you supernatural understanding. And if you have understanding, other doesn't have, you have authority. If you have understanding, knowledge that people don't have, you have authority. You have power. If you have wisdom that other people don't have, in your area of prayer, you have authority. You have power. And when you have power, that other people, your power is higher than other people's power. You will control, you will recover, you will take charge in the name of Jesus. I'd like you to cry and say, my Father, my Savior, power to recover, power to take over, release unto me in Jesus' name. Power to pursue, to overtake, to recover, to sustain, to influence and dominate. Release unto me. We need establishment. Power of establishment. Release unto us in Jesus' name. Power of establishment. Release unto us, Lord. Magada yagadaba. Indele mosanda yagada. Eliasada robosega. Eliasada raba. Elele mosia dagalaba. Rotokosegede. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to pray right now for everyone that be under torment. Somebody here, hear something, a power always pressing you. In the name of everyone that's under oppression, receive the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Receive the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Receive the power of the Holy Spirit. Makata neke se, from today, the Lord turn you to fire. He turn you to fire. Your body to fire. Your soul to fire. Your spirit to fire. Receive fire. Receive fire. Become fire. Shakata yakata. Edesada romosega. Ekesutaba. Edo shakata. In Jesus' name we pray. I decree and declare and I prophesy to somebody from today, you receive power, you receive fire to dominate, to control, to subdue in the name of Jesus. Makori masanda yaka, edu sagani gashanda, ata yakori masanda, elu asada kosege, elu asiada ko, rekusiada ga, rekusada yaka, anta romoshiga. In Jesus' name we pray. Brethren, we need power not to be cheated. You don't need power to control, to be in charge. You need power that if anybody cheats you, they will regret it. If anybody takes what belongs to you, it will turn to poison for them. I'd like you to cry to God. Say, Father, empower me, O Lord, that nobody can take what belongs to me again. Say, my Father, empower me so that nobody can take what belongs to me. Whoever tries to take what belongs to me, they will suffer for it. In the name of Jesus. Say, my Father, empower me, O Lord, that nobody can come near what belongs to me. They can't take over, they can't dispossess me and take what belongs to me. Jesus, me. Empower me, O Lord, that if somebody take what belongs to me, they will suffer so much trouble. They will return it quickly. In the name of Jesus. Empower us, O Lord, that no one can cheat us. Whoever tried to cheat us, they will suffer for it in Jesus' name. empower us, O Lord. Makusha katala. Ediri mosia daga. Reto zegura basi. Enderu mosia. Adayagada. Ediataga. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. You need power to defeat the defeat. Say, Father, power to defeat defeat, release unto me in Jesus' name. Power to defeat defeat, Father, release unto me. Say, my Father, power to defeat defeat, release unto me in Jesus' name. Power to defeat defeat, O Lord, release unto me. Makare moshi daraba, andaya gazegede, rekoshi garaba, rekelege. Power to defeat the defeat. In 2021, you will not suffer defeat. I will not suffer defeat. We will not suffer defeat. Say in the name of Jesus, in 2021, you will not suffer defeat. I will not suffer defeat. We are unshakable. We are unstoppable. In the name of Jesus, in 2021, we will not suffer defeat. We will not, in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray. Say, I like you to cry. Say, my Father, in 2021, empower me. I will be undefeatable. I will be undefeatable. In the name of Jesus, in 2021, Father, empower us that we become undefeatable. In the name of Jesus Christ, nobody defeat God. Father, let the power of spirit, let the rest might upon us that we become undefeatable. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray. You are going to cry to God. Jesus, the word of God said that David never lost a war. He won all the wars. It is possible for you and me. Say, Father, in 2021, I will never lose a war. I will not lose any war. War of success, I will not lose any war. Father, in the name of Jesus, throughout that, I'll be victorious. Empower me to be victorious in every engagement, in every assignment, in every war. Empower me in the name of Jesus. I will not lose any war. War of business, war of academics, war of success, war of excellence. We will not lose war. We will not suffer defeat in the name of Jesus Christ. Shema Rama Sanda, Ende Robosiada, Ata Lekosida, Reto Sanda Yaba, in Jesus' name we pray. In Ezekiel chapter 37, Ezekiel chapter 37, the Bible says, God told him, asked Ezekiel from verse 1 to 10. He said, can this bone know? The word of God said, He said, God, only you know, God said, prophesies. The Bible said, the Spirit of the Lord was upon Ezekiel. I want to cry. When the Spirit of God is upon you, so many things happen. When the Spirit of God is upon you, you are empowered. You can run faster. You can move faster. Things become easier. Say, Father, let the Spirit of the Lord rest upon you. Throughout 2021, Father, let the Spirit of the Lord, let your Spirit rest upon me. Let it rest upon my home. Let it rest upon my children. Let it rest upon my career. Throughout 2021, Father, let the Spirit of the Lord, let it rest upon my career. Let it rest upon our marriage. Let it rest upon our business. Throughout 2021, the Spirit of the Lord, let it rest upon us. The Spirit of the Lord, let it rest upon our finances. Let it rest upon our business. Throughout 2021, the Spirit of the Lord, let it rest upon us. The Spirit of the Lord, let it rest upon us. The Spirit of the Lord, let it rest upon us. In the name of Jesus, rest upon the work of our hand, rest upon our career, rest upon our businesses, rest upon our marriage, rest upon our academics. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray. When the Spirit of God was upon Elijah, the Bible says in 1 Kings chapter 18, verse 40, it says, He overran Ahab. When the Spirit of God is upon you, overran anything. When the Spirit of God is upon you, you overtake everybody. When the Spirit of God is upon you, you overtake. Say, Father, release your Spirit upon me to overtake. The Spirit of God is what makes somebody overtake. You can't overtake without the Spirit of the Lord. Say, my Father, let the Spirit of God rest upon me to overtake and pursue and recover all. The Spirit of the Lord rest upon me throughout 2021 so that I can overtake, I can recover all. In the name of Jesus, the Spirit of the Lord rest upon me, rest upon you so that we can overtake and recover all. In the name of Jesus, Remasada, Edasada, in Jesus' name we pray. When the Spirit of the Lord come upon Elijah, he overran Ahab. How can a man running overrun a horse? It is the Spirit of the Lord. That means he was literally flying. It was not running. So if you must fly 2021, the Spirit of the Lord must rest upon you. Say, Father, let the Spirit of the Lord rest upon me. Spirit of the Lord rest upon me so that I can fly in every area of my life 2021. Father, let your Spirit of the Lord rest upon me so that I can fly in every area of my life in 2021. Just say, oh Lord our God, let the Spirit of the Lord rest upon us so that we can fly in our career. We can fly in our academies. We can fly in our marriage. We can fly in our business. Spirit of the Lord, come upon us, Lord, so that we can fly in the name of Jesus. Let it be a Lord rest upon. We can fly in Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
In Ezekiel chapter 37, verse 1 to 10, when the Spirit of the Lord rest upon Ezekiel, he make impossible possible. Because the Lord asked Ezekiel, he said, can this bone live? The bone that is scattered. He said, only God knows. God said, prophesy to the bone. He prophesied to the bone. The bone did not only live, it's come with the flesh. So, when the Spirit of God is upon you, you can do the impossible. You can do the impossible. You can do the incredible. Say, Father, in my life, O Lord, 2021, let the Spirit of the Lord rest upon me to do the impossible, to do the miraculous in my business, in my study, in my academy. Let the Spirit of the Lord rest upon me, just like Ezekiel prophesied to the bone, and the bone begin to come together. Ah, Father, as I prophesy to my business, to my career, in this 2021, let them begin to come together. Let them begin to come together. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, as we begin to prophesy to the bones, to the dead bones in their businesses, in their academy, let life come unto them. Let life come to them in the name of Jesus. Let life come to them in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the Lord, rest upon us to prophesy, and let life come on our business. Let life come upon academics. Let life come on our career. Let come on our marriage in the name of Jesus. Zebra katosega in the romoshanda manusuda boka in dorimasa. In Jesus' name we pray. When the Spirit of the Lord came upon God, the Lord Jesus Christ, in Matthew 16, verse 3, Matthew chapter 3, 3 verse 16 and 17, the Bible says there was a divine approval. This is my son whom I well please. When the Spirit of the Lord come upon you, there shall be a divine approval. There shall be a divine favor. When the Spirit of the Lord come upon you, that's why you must be empowered by the Holy Spirit. When the Holy Spirit empower you and the Spirit of the Lord come upon you, there will be a divine approval. The word of God said in Matthew chapter 3, verse 17, Mark chapter 1, verse 10, say, when the Spirit of the Lord come upon the Lord Jesus Christ, heaven open. When the Spirit of the Lord is upon heaven, we open. Ah, let's stand there. Say, Father, let your spirit come upon me, and let heaven open over my life. Lord, let the Spirit of the Lord come upon me, and let heaven open upon my life. Father, let the Spirit of the Lord come upon me, and let heaven come upon my life. Father, let the Spirit of the Lord come upon me. Let heaven come upon me. Let the Spirit of the Lord come upon me, and let heaven come upon me, Lord. Ah, heaven open. Let heaven open. My libro sia daga. In Jesus' name we pray. You are going to repeat that prayer. He said, the Spirit of the Lord. He said, after Jesus Christ was baptized, heaven opened. We are going to cry to God. Say, Father, let the Spirit of the Lord come upon me. Let heaven open over my business. Let heaven open over my career. Let heaven open over my children. Say, my father, in 2021, let your Spirit come upon me. And let heaven open over my business. Let heaven open over my career. Let heaven open our homes. Let heaven open our nation. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, and the Spirit of the Lord come upon us. Let heaven open. Heaven. Let heaven open upon us. Let heaven open. Makuri Moshia. In Jesus' name we pray. When heaven open means the door are open. When heaven open means several opportunities. I like you to cry to say, Father, let your Spirit of the Lord come upon me. Your Spirit rest upon me. Let there be several opportunities for me. From the first day of January 2021, several opportunities, great opportunity, divine opportunity. Say, Father, let heaven be open over my business. Let heaven be open over my career. Let heaven be open over my academy. As the year, as I enter 2021, as day one, let there be several opportunities. Let there be open doors. Let there be open open doors. Let there be open door. Every door that be closed, let there be open. Let every great door that be closed, let there be open. Every great door that be closed, let there be open. In the name of Jesus, Father, Lord God, as we enter 2021, let doors be open. Let heaven be open. Let there be opportunities, great opportunity. From 1st day of January, let us maximize the opportunity. In the name of Jesus, Lebra Tasiada, Ede Romosida, Ada Yaga, Ada Sadaba, Elo Suda, Ede Hada, Edu Ataka, Ada Sada. In Jesus' name we pray. When heaven open means there is no restriction, there is no blockade. When heaven open upon somebody, that means there is no restriction, there is no blockade. Say, Father, in 2021, let me have a smooth ride. Let me have a smooth ride in 2021. Let there be no injustice. Let there be no obstacle. Let heaven be open over everything concerning me. Say, my Father, in 2021, let there be smooth ride. And the Spirit of the Lord rest upon me. The empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Let it open doors. Let it open ways. Let there be no impediment. Let there be no stopping block. In the name of Jesus, Remasa Dabos Retusigaba Ata Yaga. In Jesus' name we pray. When you have the empowerment of the Holy Spirit, when the Spirit of the Lord rests upon Jesus, when the Spirit of the Lord rests upon you, heaven will not only open, there will be a divine approval for everything you lay hands on. The Bible says after Jesus Christ was baptized, the Spirit of the Lord came upon him. The heaven opened and there was a divine approval. Say, my Father, everything I will do in 2021, let there be divine approval. Let there be divine approval, oh Lord. And the Spirit of the Lord come upon us in 2021. Let there be divine approval for every of our understanding and undertaking. Let there be divine approval in the name of Jesus. Let there be divine approval. Makala basada, ebero mosiada, endakusha, makolia tasiga, elu atasada, ata yakarobo, retosiga. In Jesus' name we pray. You can only be unstoppable if the Spirit of God is upon you. When the Spirit of God came upon Peter in Acts chapter 2, he was unstoppable because there was fire in his bone. Say, Father, let your Spirit rest upon me throughout the time, and let there be fire in my bone. Fire to accomplish great results. Fire to accomplish great results. In the name of Jesus. My Father, as let the Spirit of God rest mightily upon us in 2021. Let there be fire in our bone. Fire to conquer. Fire to take over territory. Fire to conquer. Fire to take over territory. Let it rest upon us in the name of Jesus. Reba siya dobos, retu siya bata. Makulikasada, mekulikasada, eduremasiada, erorogashanda, makusadaga, andayaga. In Jesus' name we pray. If somebody must land safely in 2021, you need the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. You need the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. You need the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. Why? Because when the Holy Spirit comes upon you, you become a new person. So you become a new person. And great grace come upon you. Spirit of wisdom, spirit of knowledge. The usual spirit of understanding will come upon you. So I like you to say, Father, in 2021, let me receive a fresh anointing, fresh grace in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, release your fresh grace, fresh anointing upon our lives, upon our businesses, upon our marriages, upon our academics in 2021. Fresh grace, fresh anointing, fresh power. Oh, Mali Mosia Taposaga. Fresh grace, fresh anointing, fresh power releasing upon us in 2021. Makata Sutaraba. Great grace, great power released unto us in 2021. Great grace, great power. Makoro Mosia Dogo. Retu Zigaru Dusira. Retu Zigaru Dusiga. Roto Zagoro Moshanda. E Daro Mosandaga. E Deria Daga. In Jesus' name we pray. The Lord answer your prayer. The Lord give you victory. In 2021, you'll be victorious. The Lord empower you. The Holy Spirit empower you. He will empower us. He will empower me in the name of Jesus. We will have a great accomplishment in 2021 in Jesus' name. We'll do excellently for God in the name of Jesus. Makura Mosita in the name of Jesus Christ. The power of the Holy Spirit will rest mightily upon us. We will do excellent. We will do well. We will do mightily. The spirit of wisdom, the spirit of understanding, the spirit of knowledge, the spirit of mind be rest upon us as we enter the 2021. In the name of Jesus Christ, every knowledge, every wisdom we need to exert in our area of specialization, receive it in Jesus' name. Receive it in Jesus' name. We will not fail. We will not falter. We will not fail. We will not falter. We shall shine. We will be outstanding in the name of Jesus. In 2021, the Lord will lift us up. We will be divinely lifted in the name of Jesus. We shall be divinely lifted. We will not fail. We will not falter in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, we just want to thank you. Thank you, Lord, for this opportunity to gather once again. Thank you for day 3 of this prayer meeting, for this crossover to take over and recover. We give you all the glory, we give you adoration. Lord, we ask, O Lord, that let there be great daily testimony, signs and wonders in the life of people, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we bless your name. In Jesus' name we pray. I want to thank all of you that have listened to this telecast today. You have asked your friend, you have shared to the groups. The Lord will bless you. As we share, goodness will follow you in the name of Jesus. It is not over until you get your own package, December package, in the name of Jesus. This year cannot end until you get your own package in the name of Jesus. This year cannot end until I change status. This year cannot until you change position to higher level in the name of Jesus. Therefore, if your first time here and you have not surrendered your life to Jesus or you have been here, I'd like to give you this privilege and opportunity to give your life to Jesus Christ. I'd like you to pray this prayer and say, Lord Jesus, I come to you today. I boldly declare I am born again. I am saved. My sins are washed away by the blood of Jesus. I'm now a new creation in Christ Jesus. In Jesus' name. We pray this simple prayer. I'd like you to look at numbers on our page. Call us. There is a messenger number. You can message us through messenger, and you can also send a WhatsApp message. We will call you to pray along with you and give us free spiritual material. The rest of all, the Lord bless you, the Lord keep you, and cause His face to shine upon you in the name of Jesus. I want to bless God for your life. For those who have been sharing, I pray, good news is your portion. I'm waiting for your testimony. As you share, good news will follow you in the name of Jesus. Our various social media is YouTube, RCCG on Kampala. As you know, Kampala, you subscribe to our channel, like our video, comment, and share. And as you do this, goodness will follow you. Go to our Facebook page, RCCG on Kampala, follow the page, like the page, share the page, and comment the page. You will see the glory of God in Jesus' name. Go to our Instagram page at RCCG Kampala. Follow us, Twitter at follow us, goodness will follow you and greater things will follow you in the name of Jesus. Tomorrow is the 3rd day of this program by the special grace of God. Please join us at 7 p.m. We will still have our lunch hour tomorrow for Destiny Recovery Hour. It's going to be a special Destiny Recovery Hour for the end of the year. I know you will not miss it in Jesus' name. God bless you. Keep you in Jesus' name. Have a good day.